You know you need to launder your money, right? Do you understand the basics of it? Placement, layering, integration?
I ain't buying no damn nail salon, so just forget it.
Well, you want to stay out of jail, don't you? I mean, you want to keep your money and your freedom. Because I got three little letters for you, IRS. If they can get Capone, they can get you. Hey, look, here's you, right? Pink, Pinkman, get it? Okay, here's your cash. You're out on the town, yeah, you're partying hardy, you're knocking boots with the chicky babes, and oh, who's this? It's the tax man, and he's looking at you. Now, what does he see? He sees a young fella with a big fancy house, unlimited cash supply, and no job. Now, what is the conclusion the tax man makes?
I'm a drug dealer.
Wrong. Million times worse. You're a tax cheat. What do? They take every penny, and you go in the can for felony tax evasion. Ouch! What was your mistake? You didn't launder your money. Now, you give me your money, okay? That's called placement. Hand me that little thing, Ben. This is the nail salon, right? I take your dirty money and I slip it into the salon's nice, clean cash flow. That's called layering. Final step, integration. The revenues from the salon go to the owner. That's you. Your filthy drug money has been transformed into nice, clean, taxable income brought to you by a savvy investment in a thriving business.
So you want me to buy this place so I can pay taxes? I'm a criminal, yo.
Yeah, and if you want to stay a criminal and not become, say, a convict, then maybe you should grow up and listen to your lawyer.